back to American Idol, celebrating the music of Diane Warren and this lovely young lady here. What's your name?
Amaryllis McGee.
And this is Clay Aiken's grandmother, her first time at American Idol from North Carolina. You ready to see Clay?
Yes.
All right, why don't you say, America, welcome Clay Aiken. Go ahead.
America, welcome Clay Aiken.
The song I chose to sing is I Could Not Ask for More. It kind of shows Diane Warren's range because it was recorded as a pop song and it was recorded as a country song.
It was originally done by Edwin McCain.
All I've waited for.
Sarah Evans, who's a great country singer, had a number, I think number two or number three record with it. I think Clay's a great singer. I think he chose the right song, and he sounded great singing I Could Not Ask for More.
Singing I Could Not Ask for More, ladies and gentlemen, Clay Aiken.
Lying here with you, listening to the rain, smiling just to see. Smile upon your face. These are the moments I thank God that I'm alive. These are the moments I remember all my life. I found all I've waited for, and I could not ask for more. For more than this time together, could not ask for more than this time with you. Every prayer has been answered, every dream I has come true. Yeah, right here in this moment is right where I'm meant to be. You give me, 'cause it's all I've waited for, and I could not ask for more. Oh no, I could not ask for more.
Yo, yo. What's up, dog? What you doing, man?
Hey.
Clay, you know what, man? You know what's funny? I keep thinking about this contest that we're doing, and I think that we're trying to find the best we can find in America. And, dude, every week, man, you come up with it, dog. You're definitely one of the best in America, dog. Gotta give it up.
Thank you so much.
Another wonderful week, great vocal performance, and I really think that the only bit of constructive criticism for you, and I'm not going to say dance, okay?
Thank
I promise,
God.
Okay?
Yeah.
It's just continue down the path of being truthful to who you are as an artist. Let go and just continue. Your voice is the star, and just keep going. You are a definite contender for the finals.
Wonderful. Sarah Evans did a great version. Edwin McCain version did a great version, and now Clay did a great version. Beautiful. Excellent. I love your voice.
Thank you so much.
Simon Cowell, you have anything to add?
Well, I mean, if I was going to give you advice, which you probably wouldn't listen, but there we go, I would say, as a Broadway artist, you will make a fortune on the back of this. I just don't see you as what we were looking for originally, which was a great... a recording artist. That's not to say that you haven't got a great talent. You have. When I was talking about, and if I was casting for Phantom of the Opera or something, you get the part. And that's not being rude, because you've got that kind of voice.
You're talking about like that show with that mask.
No, not Mr. Personality.
Oh, right,
no.
yeah. Not that show, right, yeah.
But you know what I'm saying? But that's why I'm just trying to be a bit more constructive this week as to...
Simon,
I have a
T-shirt for you.
Diane has a gift for you, Simon.
He needs to wear this T-shirt.
Yeah, right.
Hold that up, Simon. It's for you.
Sorry, I don't do nice.